call. Super Saiyan 2. And this... Yeah! 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 This is Super Saiyan 3.
Oh, you look scary, but you don't scare Boo.
What? What's going on? How can something like this happen? There's no mistake. I know it. Those two are changing history. I'm sorry. I can't use my powers due to the previous changes in history. I'm sorry, but you're my only hope. This is bad. Here's the situation. Toa may want revenge on Boo for killing her brother Deborah. If we lose Goku, or we lose Boo, history is sure to change. And now, we have to stop them before they make contact with either Goku or Boo. This is critical.
That is Goku.
Indeed. They both have high power levels.
If we steal his energy, Demon Realm will soon be ours.
I'll defeat them both quickly.
You again. You're always finding me, aren't you? Such an annoying pest. I don't know how you did it, but it looks like Trunks is okay.
Very well. Before I fight Goku, I will settle things with you. It will be a duel.
You don't have to do something so dramatic, Mira.
You think I will lose?
What? No, that's not what I meant.
Power now.
Mira is enjoying this. He hasn't found a rival in a long time. In the future world, all the strong ones have fallen, right? Show them the power of the new king of the Demon Realm. Show them, Mira.
See that Mira's taking some damage. Push forward and end this.
Impossible. I am the strongest. I must be the strongest. I won't lose to you.
Ah! That's the end of Mira. With Mira gone, Toa can't do anything. Just put history as it was, and this will all be over.
You could say that's a bit unfair. Seems difficult, but I have to do it. Thanks. Thanks a lot. Majin Buu would be this much of a problem for us. And there are three of them, too. It's not like his power goes down either. It seems to be endless.
Wonder how Buu should kill you.
Two, three. There's more of them than before. someone much stronger than you will come. You'll love fighting. Sound fun? Then stop destroying the Earth and wait.
Then
bring him!
Go tell him!
I said to wait just for 2 days!